if you can have it, God can heal it. There's nothing too hard for my God. God still works miracles. And he's working one right now. Hallelujah. Why don't you just claim the victory and claim your miracle? Act like you already got it if you have it. Go ahead and praise him like it's already done. Well, come on, clap your hands and praise the Lord. Yeah! deserve an awesome praise for what he has done.
Yeah.
And for what he's doing in this place since tonight. God is not through what he's doing in this place. Listen. How many next level people do I have in here? Come on, don't play with it. Don't play with me. I said, how many next level people do I have in this house? Hallelujah. The devil don't like it. He's trying to stop you. He's trying to block you.
Hallelujah.
I need some young people to jump up right now and shout, next level.
Next level. Next level.
Y'all be seated, be seated, be seated. Be seated, be seated, be seated, be seated, be seated. Be seated. Y'all be seated down here. Just take your seat, take your seat, take your seat. Take your seat, take your seat. Because see, there were some of you, the enemy thought he had you stuck. And I'm telling y'all, deliverance is taking place in this room on today. Some people have lives have been shifted, and what the devil thought he was going to keep them in and kill them in, God just brought them out. I want only the people this time to do this when I count to three to shout next level if you really believe you're going to the next level. One, two, three. Slap somebody a high five and say next level. Glory, glory, glory! All right, it's time to go. It's time to go. Hallelujah. We're going to worship the Lord. And tithing and offerings. But you know what? I see some next level folk out here. I already see a change on some of you. I already see a shift on some of you. I dare you get out of your seat. Go tell three or four people, next level, next level, next level, next level. But somebody in this room really need to be praising God for what the Lord just brought you out of. Shake somebody's hand like you're about to shake it off and say, neighbor, tell him the devil thought he had me. Tell him, but I got away. Thank you.